quite difficult task of selling an increase to a client in quite tough economic times.
We're not advocating for a 10% increase that is motivated by the selfish need to increase our commission.
You might have to fork out in the beginning, but in the long run, you're definitely going to see the reduction in the premium.
The broker fee is 50,000.
Your time is up. Do you have any concluding remarks?
I need to be worried.
You need to be very worried.
Welcome to season 4 of The Insurance Apprentice. You're dismissed.